The year 1963, the people's president was taken away by security men, all dressed in a uniform of brutality. President, he
Secretary of State for War has today received the following dispatch from Lord Chelmsford, Commander-in-Chief of Her Majesty's forces in Natal Colony, South Africa. I regret to report a very disastrous engagement which took place on the morning of the 22nd January between the armies of the Zulu King, Cetshwayo, and our own No. 3 Column, consisting of 5 companies of the 1st Battalion, 24th Regiment of Foot, and 1 company of the 2nd Battalion, a total of nearly 1,500 men, officers, and other ranks. The Zulus, in overwhelming numbers, launched a highly disciplined attack on the slopes of the mountain of Isandlwana, and in spite of gallant resistance, the column was completely annihilated.
The best. has to be his own savior. I know I can make it on my own if I try, but I'm searching for a great heart to stand me by underneath the African sky. A great heart to stand me by. The heavens, there's a whispering song of the wind in the grass, there's a rolling thunder across the savannah, a hope and a dream at the edge of the sky, and your life is a story like the wind, your life is a story like the wind.